I'm Paul Ashley. I'm a professor in the Fish and Wildlife program here at Frost. This week I'm teaching the Wetlands Field course, and I'll be teaching the students how to evaluate these wetlands here. One of the unique things about Frost campus is that we have about 40 acres of natural habitat back here where we've built these wetlands over the last 3 years. One of the skills we want students to leave Fleming with is being able to evaluate wetlands, because there's a lot of work in that right now.
So you're doing a little 1 meter across vegetation plot to look for plant species that are indicators of a wetland. And at the point where that's exactly 50%, or as close as we can tell, that's exactly where the boundary of the wetland is.
Our third semester students start off taking 5 weeks of field school. They run through three different subject areas over the course of 5 weeks. We're looking at fisheries management, wildlife management, habitat classification, and freshwater ecology.
So I heard about this program from a friend who's coming here as well, and it looked like a really interesting way to get into biology rather than going directly to university. And so far I think that's been a great choice. Like, I've learned so much in the last year.